So it's great to be back here at enemy territory from Stanford. But but briefly, I had the honor last year of speaking about how exponential technologies are really going to change the future of healthcare and medicine, as sort of epitomized by our cell phones and the rapidly advancing ability of their power and speed. And I came to understand and appreciate exponential technologies through my role running the medicine track for a new program held at NASA Ames called Singularity University. We look at different fields from AI, robotics, nanotech, space, energy. It was co-founded by Peter Diamandis, who started the XPRIZE, and Ray Kurzweil, the futurist and author. And it's an incredible 10-week program. We've doubled to 80 students in the summer. And we have these 7-day executive programs, which look at exponential technologies as well. And we just announced last week a new program to look at really where technology is affecting healthcare, called Future Med. How will exponential technologies shape the future of health, pharmaceuticals, biomedicine? And as a brief update from last year, I just sort of touch on a few things that have happened even in the last year. So we're really rapidly entering the world of digital medicine, and especially artificial intelligence. We all heard about Watson last week beating the two champions at Jeopardy. Well, imagine the AI physician, which is rapidly coming and is going to change the future of healthcare. Personalized medicine and genomics. A year ago, it cost about $30,000 to do a sequence, a complete genome. This year, it's less than $10,000. And while last year, maybe 1,000 people were sequenced, this year, about 10,000. Next year, probably tens of thousands will be sequenced, which is going to change our appreciation of our own genetic information. In neuromedicine and neuroscience, we're in the era of brain-computer interfaces. At one point, we're placing chips on the brain that can control robotic limbs, but now for a couple $100s, just launched this last summer, you can buy your basically own brain-computer interface to control your video games. And in the world of robotics, just around the corner, there's Berkeley Bionics, which in a few months ago announced the E-legs, and we had an example of a gentleman who was paraplegic walking with an exoskeleton at Singularity University using these exoskeletons. My world of regenerative medicine and stem cells, we're entering the world of stem cell alchemy, where we can turn a skin cell into a heart cell or a neural cell. Many, many examples of exponential technologies. So I encourage you to check out our new program, futuremed2011.com. And as you innovate and think into the future, think about how rapidly technologies are progressing and how you can leverage them at their convergence to make great change and new inventions and help the world. Thanks a lot.